Okay, welcome back to. Hang on. Yeah, welcome back to Natalie Brooks. Three. There's someone there. Stop. Good Lord. Who's there? Chapter 3. The adventure begins. Kitty, I'm Natalie Brooks, the one who called you. Are you okay? I was assaulted. Now I'm locked up. Let me out and be careful. There's someone on the boat. I scared him away. He's probably halfway to shore by now. So hang tight. I'll have you out in a jiff. Okay, sorry. I want to go take a little bit of a break. Because we can get that. Anything else I can get? When one feeds a seagull, it'll shut up. This one is not an exception. If I fetch a winch, I'll be able to lift the package. If I pull a handle here, the stairs will lower. There's a lit cell phone, a handle. That would come in handy if I need to smash something. Can we use the handle on this? Yes, we can. Well, that's one just a hammock. How bad is the wind around here? Wait a minute, there's something in the hammock. The starter cord is missing. Looks like a rope with a handle attached at the end. Before I can fix the winch, I need to gather all of its parts. Okay. What does that key open? I don't think this bird house has a lock. Let's see. Where is the last one? Help me, Birdie. You're my only one. Oh, here we go. Okay. Nice, but also useless without the main gear. Go down and figure out what we can do. Wait, hang on. Hang on. Could I take off with that? Yes, I could. Okay, it's heavy. Kitty, how are you holding up? This will come in handy if I need to smash something. Can I smash this? Yay. I did it. I'm coming, kitty. It's so smoky in here, I almost choked to death. Thanks, Natalie. No problem. Now, what could have happened to Chad? And how do we find him? I don't know. You say he was kidnapped? He has been nervous lately, but why? We don't know anything about the kidnappers. Wait a minute, Kitty. I found a cell phone. It's wet, though, so we can't turn it on. I dried mine with hot air. You try it. You have one letter in your dress folder. Do you want to read it? There's no portrait on the boat. I should search for it in the studio. The owner of the boat saw me and started screaming. I have to switch to plan B and blow up the boat. Kisses, waiting for guidance. Oh, good God. They rigged the boat to explode. I'll search for the bomb outside while you look for the scuba gear. It must be in the cabin. Oh, scissors. We can use that to go, how do I go back? I would like to leave. How do I leave? Okay, there we go. We can use this electrical cord. Starter cord is missing. Okay, so we gotta start the generator. Oh no, I need to find it before it blows up. There we go, okay. We can use that to plug it in. Hey. I don't know where to look. Hmm. There we go. Okay. I have to cheat for that one. So beautiful down here, but there's no time for sightseeing. I have to find the bomb. You can probably hear me clicking like crazy. Yay! You found a valve and a bomb. Ah, an explosive teddy bear. Which wire should I cut? Oh, forget it. I'll just cut everything. Woohoo! Phew, I defused the bomb. Now I can relax and find Chad. My only question is, where do we go? Chad told me he left a letter in the robot, but the letter fell out while the kidnapper is locking me in the hold. Find it, Natalie. I kind of want to go put this in for find in here. Ooh, awesome. Oh, we got a lever here. Kitty, someone is following me. I'm afraid to leave the house, and I feel as though something bad is going to happen to me. Please, be careful. By the way, I found some information about those guys that are following me. You can find the documents in my new studio in the lighthouse. Love, Chad. Okay. A studio in a lighthouse? How cool! Chad always was an artistic. Kitty, to whom does the portrait belong to? Chad told me something about a portrait. I think we'll find it in the workshop in the lighthouse. Then let's go. Wait, the fat seagull has stolen the key to my boat again. Can you get it back? Well, we are gonna go fishing. Oh wait, hang on. Thank you. Oh, actually, I have to go catch fish now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, fuck you. Ugh. Oh, I actually have to hold the fish, okay? I get it. Nope, no you don't. Yay. Ah, the key. Now we can sail to the lighthouse. I hope we find out why Chad was kidnapped. Okay. Don't even try, at least with this item. Oh, hang on, I'm stupid. Whoa, seems there was more than one bomb on the boat. Kitty, are you okay? Whoops. Natalie, please help me save my boat. It's my prized possession. I see a fire extinguisher on top. How do I get to it? Let's see. Whoa. That is bad. So. I'm wiped out, but before we can go, I have to pump this water out of the engine room. Everything's fine, now we can sail to the lighthouse and chat. Now go! We have the map, the layout of the lighthouse, and a boat. So come on, kitty, let's go rescue Chad. Oh no. I'm not good at this. Oh no, we're gonna skip this. Oh no! Oops. We crashed and burned. When I came to the boat, someone was already there. He'd locked up Kitty and was searching for something, but I frightened him away. Later we dragged the phone we found and saw that the boat was rigged to its boat. What in the world is going on? We managed to defuse the bomb, and now we have to go to the lighthouse to find a portrait. What kind of portrait is it, and why is someone willing to kill for it? Okay, I'm gonna stop this episode here. I'll see you all in the next one, because this is gonna be really fast. It's really short, too.